You move into a nursing home or a care facility, and the reality is that's your last home. These people that you treasure that are so important to you, and what those last years are like, and the quality of care is super important and just means everything. Addie is one of the staff that looks after my parents, and it's coming into 5 years that my parents have been there, and I just can't say how valuable it is that there's a relationship that's happened, really a family type of relationship, a closeness that is just so precious. What we didn't realize at the time is that an owner can subcontract care and also just flip it, conclude it, and start again, either with new people or with the same people at lower wages. And this isn't confined to just one place. This is all across the province. So it was eye-opening, to say the least.
The flipping, it won't only be affecting us, but also the resident. What will happen if we all leave? They're already used to us. They're all members of our family.
It was wonderful news to hear that the legislation was going to pass. It's legislation that really gives peace of mind to families, too.
This is really for our security and also for our residents.
It really was a tremendous relief to find out that there's an end to that contract flipping, that we don't have to worry about the continuity of care, that we know that these wonderful care aides will be able to stay, feel secure in their jobs, and that our family members can maintain that level of care. That is just what we're hoping for.